stood idle, those furloughed, wondering when they'll be back at work, workers here in LA County walked off their jobs this morning. This morning's demonstration was a bit like a celebration of solidarity, but these union workers with SEIU, Service Employees International Union, say there's really nothing to celebrate. Their contract expired at midnight last night. SEIU Local 721 represents more than 55,000 LA County employees. Talk about nurses, other healthcare workers, librarians, social workers, clerical workers, and probation officers.